Hi, I'm Sophie, and welcome to my world with another episode of Try It, Don't Buy It. Today, I'm going to be using Steve Spangler's Insta-Worms. It's a product that you can get on the web, SteveSpanglerScience.com. And I'm going to show you what is interesting about it and what's kind of not interesting about it. And I'm going to show you right now. This is Steve Spangler's Insta-Worm kit, and it comes with 32 ounces of worm goo. And I'm going to open this up and just show you what everything is. So 32 ounces of worm goo. It comes with a little bottle so that you can put the worm goo into here to make it easier for people to actually use. This is the worm activator, and it comes with a little measuring spoon. And then the instructions on how you do this. And the great thing about it is that the instructions have all kinds of different ideas for it, like how you can make it different colors and how you can do lots of fun stuff and different experiments with you. And it also explains what exactly is happening. So I'm going to pour in about 8 ounces of water. And then you use this little scoop here. And you're just going to put one scoop of the activator in there, and then you stir it up. And you don't have to, it doesn't have to all dissolve. It's okay if there's a couple little balls down there, but you kind of want it to take on that cloudy look. And then this is where it's really fun, so watch this. So you take your worm goo and you squeeze it in, and I don't know if you can see what's happening there, but what happens is when this goo hits the activator, it turns into these solid worm shapes. So see how cool that is? Isn't that neat? So here's what I'm going to tell you about this stuff. For $19.99, you get this big bottle here. And this will make, like, you know, this is enough for like 10 kids to have a lot of fun, like 10 to 12 kids to have a lot of fun. They do sell a small kit, and the kit is about, I think it's 8 ounces, but that's $7.99. And if you add the shipping, it gets very, very expensive when you think about it. So just to throw that out there. And that is what these are, though. Aren't these cool? And then the one thing you can also do is you can start playing with it. Like, you can put in fat bulbs, and you can get, like, big chubby ones. See, like that. And the stuff is really neat. I mean, it lasts a long time. So you can put it in a cup with a lid on it, and you can keep it for, you know, quite some time. And it's kind of mushy and gooshy. And if you squeeze it too hard, it actually will pop, which is kind of cool, too. So this is Steve Spangler's worm goo, instant worm goo. So what do I think? Here's what I think. If you're going to have a classroom or a party or something where you want this big wow bang effect, I say try it. It's a really big bang for a half decent buck. Now, if you're just a kid out there and you say, wow, that looks cool and I want to buy the little version of it, I'm going to say don't buy it. And the reason I'm going to say that is because it's a lot of money for a little tiny bit, and you're going to have to pay for shipping too. So I would say don't buy it. But if you're going for a big bang, big buck with lots of people, try it. And that's SteveSpanglerScience.com, and you're going to find out they have all kinds of different versions of the Insta-Worm, from the day glow kind all the way up to the kind that you can color by yourself. Now, if you want more try it, don't buy it, make sure you check us out here at sophie-world.com. And listen, if you have something you want me to try and tell you if I should let everybody else in on the secret, put it down below in the comments. Try it, don't buy it. That's sophie-world.com.